Hello friends, Simran here. Welcome back to the episode of History Notes. Today I'm going to make a very short presentation about who J.R.R. Tolkien was. So thank you very much for watching. Now let's move on. So J.R.R. Tolkien was born in January the 3rd, 1892 in Bloemfontein in Orange Free State and died on September the 2nd, 1973 in Bournemouth, England. He was a British writer and philologist. His novel The Lord of the Rings, 1954-1955, published in German 1969-1970, one of the most successful books of the 20th century, and is regarded as a fundamental work for modern fantasy literature. Tolkien, later a professor of English at the University of Oxford, had worked since his years on his own mythology, which was based on specially constructed languages and posthumously appeared under the title of Silmarillion. Both The Lord of the Rings and the successful children's book The Hobbit in 1937 play in his world invented by Tolkien. Some of his linguistic and literary contributions, such as the essay Bilbo, The Monsters of the Critics, 1936, are considered groundbreaking. So that was it for now. If you guys enjoyed the series, don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment below, and leave also suggestions on what the next presentation should be about. So thank you very much for watching, and until next time, bye-bye.